I'm so excited about today's video. I'm going to show you the beautiful waterways of Naples, Florida, and show you why people come from all over the world to be boating and enjoying the waters right here in Southwest Florida. Also, is it a good idea to get a boat membership? That way you can begin boating with low cost and low ownership expense. That's what we're talking about on this video. I'm Rob Wozner, a local realtor right here in Southwest Florida. If this is your first time on my channel and you want to know everything about eating, sleeping, working, playing, and the real estate market, this is the channel you need to subscribe to. So hit the subscribe button and tap the bell so you're notified every time I drop a new video. Naples, Florida is a popular destination for boating enthusiasts due to its beautiful coastal location and access to the Gulf of Mexico. Boating in Naples offers a range of opportunities for exploration, fishing, water sports, and the scenic beauty of the area. Naples is known for its extensive network of waterways, including the beautiful Gulf of Mexico, the Caloosahatchee River, the Estero River, and many numerous bays, inlets, and canals that you can explore. These waterways provide ample opportunities for boaters to navigate and explore this area. Boating in Naples allows you to experience the area's diverse wildlife and natural beauty up close. You might encounter dolphins, manatees, sea turtles, and a variety of bird species during your boating excursions. One of the best ways to enjoy the waterways of Southwest Florida is becoming a member of Freedom Boat Club. That's what I do. Freedom Boat Club is a membership-based boating organization that provides members with access to a fleet of boats without the cost and responsibilities associated with boat ownership. I like to think of it as a timeshare for boating. All right, so let's get on the water and I can show you the beautiful waterways here in Southwest Florida. Today, we are taking a boat out of the Freedom Boat Club Bonita Beach location. Enjoy the video.
The heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful
Thank you.
One of the cool things about Freedom Boat Club is the variety of boats that it's offered. As a member of Freedom Boat Club, you gain access to a diverse fleet of boats, including fishing boats, pontoons, cruisers, and speedboats and offshore boats, whatever you want to do that day. This allows you to choose the right boat for the activity that you have in mind, whether it's fishing, water sports, cruising, or simply relaxing on the beautiful waterways here in Southwest Florida. One of the great things is the no ownership costs. Boat ownership comes with a range of expenses that we all have heard about. You know, purchasing the boat, maintenance, storage, insurance, fuel, and just launching it. By joining Freedom Boat Club, you can enjoy boating without the financial burden of ownership. The club takes care of maintenance, repairs, insurance, and other costs, and cleaning the boat, while you get to spend your time enjoying the water. That's why their slogan is Boating Made Simple. One of the greatest things is the access to multiple locations. Freedom Boat Club has numerous locations throughout Florida, providing members with the flexibility to enjoy boating in different areas. If you decide to join Freedom Boat Club here in Southwest Florida, you have access to over 23 locations. That's from Bradenton down to Marco Island. So whether you're in Bradenton, Pine Island, Venice, Punta Gorda, Naples, or Marco Island, you have access to boats at any of the participating Freedom Boat Club locations and expanding your boating opportunities.
Friday after 5, I got here just in time. Went ahead and with a line, before I went and lost my mind. And I ain't been here long, but the bobber's in the pond. Going up, down, up, down, up, down. Tonight we're gonna raise a whole lot more than cane, cause there's money in the bank. And tomorrow's Saturday, so if they pass that fifth of Jack this way, I turn it up, down, up, down, up, down. We're just holding it down here in BFE. Still rolling around with a bar CD. Freebird, 5 minutes deep, head bobbing up, down, up, down, up, down. We got what we got, we don't need the rest. Can turn this parking lot into a party with a nice jazz band, some cold beer, man. We live it up, down, up, down. We live it up, down. Here. What you know about it, T-Hub? Right, baby. Yeah, the girls, they hit the spot. Even hotter when it's hot. If you came by her a yacht, but still proud of what you got. Cause when the day is done, redneck is from the sun. Going up, down, up, down, up, down. We're just holding it down here in BFE. Still rolling around with a bar CD. Freebird, 5 minutes deep, head bobbing up, down, up, down, up, down. We got what we got, we don't need the rest. Can turn this parking lot into a party with a nice jazz band, some cold beer, man. We live it up, down, up, down. We live it up, down. Yeah. The camp this way, I'll turn it up, down, up, down, up, down. We're just holding it down here in BFE. Still rolling around with a bar CD. Freebird, 5 minutes deep, head bobbing up, down, up, down, up, down. We got what we got, we don't need the rest. Can turn this parking lot into a party with a nice chest. Some cold beer, man. We live it up, down, up, down. We live it up, down.
July. getting paid by the hour and older by the minute. My boss just pushed me over the limit. I'd like to call him something, I think I'll just call it a day. Pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. This lunch break is gonna take all afternoon and half the night. Tomorrow morning I know there'll be hell to pay. Hey, but that's alright. I ain't had a day off now in over a year. My Jamaican vacation's gonna start right here. If the phone's for me, you can tell them I just sailed away. And pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Pour myself in a cab and be back to work before 2. At a moment like this, I can't help but wonder, what would Jimmy Buffett do?
Funny you should ask, Al.
I'd say, pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. Something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care.
He don't care. I don't care.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
What time zone am I on? What country am I in?
It doesn't matter, it's 5 o'clock somewhere.
It's always on 5 in Margaritaville, come to think of it.
Yeah, I heard that.
You've been there, haven't you?
Yes, sir.
I've seen your boat there.
I've been to Margaritaville a few times.
All right, well, that's good.
Stumble my way back.
Okay, well, we just want to make sure you can keep it between the navigational beacons.
Between the buoys, I got it.
All right, well, it's 5 o'clock. Let's go somewhere.
I'm ready. Crank it up.
Let's get out of here.
I'm gone.
Thank you so much for watching my video about boating right here in beautiful Southwest Florida. I hope you can see why this is one of the greatest places to call home. If you're thinking about making a move down here to Southwest Florida, you need to take the first step. Give me a call, shoot me a text, send me an email, however you want to get in touch with me. I have the systems and processes to make this transaction as smooth and easy as possible. I have your back buying or selling property in beautiful Southwest Florida, and I look forward to seeing you on my next video.